Now we explain submatrix. Submatrix is the part of main matrix if we take some rows and columns of main matrix. Suppose this is a matrix with three columns and three rows. We can take its submatrix by taking two rows and two columns. This is a submatrix. Submatrix is equal to 3, 4, 6, 7. Like this, we can take submatrix of this. We are taking one row and one column. This is B submatrix, and this is a submatrix. Matrix C, and this is a 3 or 4 or 6 or 7. We can take this. This is also submatrix 3, sorry, 4, 7, 5, 8. This is also submatrix. Seven, one, eight, three. Like this, we can make any submatrix. Okay, thank you very much.